The balloon is controlled, just depends of the wind. We do it, just turn on the clockwise and anti-clockwise and go landing or go down.
That's so you can spin it around.
Yeah.
Just
turn it. You
in the booklet, it showed you the